little bear here, he doesn't have a yard or anything, and so we go on 3 square walks a day, rain or shine, snow or hurricane, and here we are. He loves the snow, so I'm outside for my doggo.
In fact, I'm listening to the text call right now.
Okay, I'm gonna hop on the text call myself. If anyone...
It's okay. I guess for me, it comes with the territory, and this is kind of what it means to live in Iowa in the middle of winter, but 2 snowstorms back-to-back feels like a little much. Usually I'm used to just 1 a week, so this feels like extra, but...
In the Iowa winters, you know, you're used to stuff like this. Maybe not quite this bad, but the snow usually comes a lump sum when it does come. We went to the store yesterday and everyone's like stocking up on everything, like it's gonna be COVID again. I really don't think it's that bad. You know, the drive-in, you, as long as you've been in it and did it a couple years, it's really not too foreign to most of us. There's some slide and some slick roads, but the city of Des Moines does a pretty good job of keeping the roads clean for us so we can go to the store and get our essentials that we need.